trapping all night.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I been trapping all day, trapping all night.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, I'm back with another one. And for this one, this is the Pure White. This for all the OGs who like them Pearl White classic cars, cause I know I like them Pearl White classic cars, you know what I'm saying? So it's the same exact glitch as the Pearl Black. You know, you want to switch your code to 6F20s. I like to add an ice white press and to give it that extra, you know, but as you can see, you don't even need it. That ice white crew by itself alone is brighter than frost white and ice white, but just add that press in anyway. But if you know you want to get creative with it, you ain't got to add ice white if you don't want to as a person. Add whatever color you want, add to give it that pearl effect. But me, I want that cocaine white all the way. And I'm not going to fully customize the car. I know y'all probably looking like, man, that shit don't even match. Yeah, I'm just showing y'all that this shit is working. You see the difference in the regular ice and the pure white. You see the how it glows to how it gets dull. You know, it's man, this shit fire. You see how it got bright? Looking real good. I'm about to put this on a lot of cars. This and that pearl black. Now the only downside about when you do the pearl white tie smoke, you don't get that patriot tie smoke. That's the crazy part. When you do pearl white as your crew color, you get pearl white tie smoke. When you do pearl black as your crew color, you get patriot tie smoke.
Hey, it's Patriot.
You know, that's not stock tie.
I basically run things
that's
over there while he takes credit.
It looks dope, but it's dope outside. But that's actually white tie smoke. And it's the same thing. You want to right click on the crew color, go down to inspect. You want to scroll down to where you see me going down to. You want to go down to value on the line that say crew color. You want to double tap on value and you want to erase everything behind the pound sign. So you want to type in 6F20, hit enter, back out, hit the X in the right hand corner, go down to save. And like I said, it's the same glitch. And this lets me wonder, you know, there's plenty more colors people probably been looking for. And you can do this with any color. But I know people really looking for pure black and pure white. I'm out of here.
I've been trapping all day, trapping all night.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I've been trapping all day, trapping all night.